Summer resort season may be over, but a new fall menu is still sparking interest at the Classic Grill at Madden's.
Chef Darrell Lorenz joins us now to talk about how they make one of the delicious items. Chef, thanks for coming in.
Hi, how's it going?
Good. It's going great. Yeah. So the resort is closed, of course, this time of year, but the Classic, which is at the golf course, is still open, right?
Yes, it is. Until the end of November, we have our great fall menu going on. On the resort, we have over 100 new rooms coming. They're in development right now.
Well, thank goodness, because you guys just got blasted by that storm.
Yep, that's fine. I mean, it gives us a chance to shine through.
Well, you need it, right?
Yeah, a new opportunity. And
I was up there this summer after the storm, and it's still absolutely beautiful. I mean, the negative Mother Nature does what she does, and it opens up kind of new views of the lake. I think you can see the lake much better.
Yeah, it's great. Actually, it's gonna be great. Everybody's excited about it.
Absolutely.
So it's a new thing to check out. Check out Mads.com for anything that's coming up.
Cool.
We also have a gingerbread lunch coming up soon in December. That's a chance for families. It's very family friendly to get together. Decorate a gingerbread house, have lunch. It's a very fun time.
It's got to be fun for you, too, putting together a fall menu.
Yeah, exactly.
So we have salmon.
Yep, it's a grilled salmon. Okay. What we're basically going to do is put it with a little sweet potato puree. It's just a mix of some butter and some things. And some vegetable stock. It's very easy, just kind of broken down really nice. I put it in a food processor to make it nice and velvety. After we grill our salmon, we brush it with a little chili maple glaze. It's a little ancho chili pepper mixed with some maple syrup. It makes it very nice. We have some, what is it? Liquid smoke in there, too, just to add a little bit of extra spiciness to
it. This smell, it just smells like the season's changing.
Super, super
very
fall.
Very colorful, very pretty.
Yep. What is that?
And then on top, we have a little cilantro sour cream, which is very nice.
Here we have a couple of tastes.
Just offering, in case you need it.
And so this is on the menu right now.
Wow.
Yep, exactly. You can get that right now, actually, at the Classic. Yep.
Great. Well, the food at Madden's is fantastic. Every year they have a great food and wine weekend, and often it's the chefs at at Madden's who are winning the competition.
Well, so here and there,
you guys do all right.
Yep.
Well, it looks great. Thanks, Darrell. We appreciate it.
Matt, did you want to jump in there and
sample? I don't have a fork, but I
spoon right there.
You can probably steal that spoon on the side if you like.
You got it.
There it is. Matt, a true volunteer.
Running in over here.
I think we have the recipe for this online, right?
Yes, we do.
We do. So we have that at WCCO.
And that seems pretty good.
Amazing.
That's a pretty good reaction.
Try the sour cream with all of it. It kind of ties together.
You guys gotta do
Matt's going to do this, and I want to tell you that Thanksgiving is right.